Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're gonna talk about the full potential of WooCommerce stores and find out the best tools on the market to skyrocket your client sales.
This video is brought to you by TenWeb, a managed hosting platform on Google Cloud for agencies. Sign up for a 14-day free trial and say no more shared hosting.
Don't forget to hit that red subscribe button to get all the info you need to double or even triple your agency's revenue. Your clients will love growing their businesses with you. Well, you're definitely familiar with WooCommerce stores, right? A WooCommerce store is basically the most popular format of an online store. And because doing business online is a delicate and important process, you will want to install plugins, special WooCommerce apps that will extend the functionality of your client's stores. That in turn will make sure that the buyers of those stores are happy with the process and come back for more purchases. Sounds perfect, right? But let's go into more details here. Why exactly do you need WooCommerce plugins? Here are the five main reasons. You need them to facilitate the process of purchasing from your online store. You need them to expand a store to include more languages and geographies. You need them to better the email marketing efforts. You need them to gather more data and get more feedback about your client's store. And you need them to present the store's products in a better light. So without further ado, let's jump in and discuss the 20 most essential WooCommerce plugins on the market. Listen up if you want to rock your client sales. Product export and import plugin. For any WooCommerce store, it's important to be able to quickly import and export products. This plugin will let your clients to do it in CSV format. There's a free version of this plugin, but it doesn't include many features, and the premium version is $69 per year for a single website. It includes features like support for multiple types of products, options to filter products in different ways, bulk edit, effortless migrations to and fro, and detailed history and logs. Moving inventory has never been easier. WooCommerce Checkout Manager will let your clients customize every single aspect of the checkout process. For example, you may want to force your buyers to create an account or include a shipping address. Or you can remove the order notes from the checkout form and add a personalized message before the checkout. The most helpful feature is to add conditional fields. There is a free version of the plugin, but if you want to get more features, updates, and support, it is better to go with a pro plan. These start at $20 per website. Accepting payments is the most pleasant part of any WooCommerce store, and Stripe plugin is one of the best ways to accept your payments for WooCommerce products. Available to businesses in 40 plus countries and equally effective on mobile and web, Stripe is a must for all your agency clients. And if you're worried about security, rest assured that strong customer authentication will protect your data. The plugin is integrated with all the popular payment methods and works really fast. WooCommerce Shipping is an amazing plugin that is built into WooCommerce. It's specially designed to make the shipping process much easier and less costly. For one, you can save up to 90% on USPS shipping because you can print out your own labels. And secondly, it sends the order details to the shipping company automatically, saving you lots of time. WooCommerce is only aiming at the US customers right now, but they're working on expanding their geography. Overall, there's no reason why you wouldn't use this simple free plugin that makes shipping products a breeze. Constant Contact is a super popular way to send out newsletters and manage email marketing. This plugin is its WooCommerce integration. If you already have a Constant Contact account, then you'll see how easy it is to synchronize it with WooCommerce. The most useful feature of this plugin is being able to segment customers according to their purchasing behavior. First-time customers, lapsed customers, recent customers, repeat customers, and prospects. It's important to take these segments into account whenever you're trying to devise your email marketing strategy. The free version of this plugin will be perfect for most of your clients. You can use the traffic your clients get so much easier with OptinMonster, and this is how this plugin works. You can choose from a bunch of pre-built templates to add pop-up offers, coupon wheels, subscription boxes, and other deals to your customers' WooCommerce stores. And you can boost the leads and conversion rates with these beautiful forms and personalized messages. You can also create A/B tests to see which campaign works better and make adjustments. The plugin has a free version, but it's quite limiting, so it's better to go with the Plus plan, which is $19 a month and includes two sites. There's nothing more frustrating than spending lots of time and energy on an email campaign to later find out that all those emails end up in a spam folder. So WP Mail SMTP is a plugin that is designed to prevent that. How? Basically, it uses simple mail transfer protocol to authenticate your emails and increase their deliverability. The free version of this plugin is more than enough for most of the cases, but the Pro plan has lots of advanced features. Some examples are Microsoft and Amazon integrations and email logs. Everyone loves coupons, and WooCommerce customers are no exception. The coolest thing about the advanced coupons plugin is that you can take those popular buy one get one deals to the online world. This plugin is a great way to manage all the coupons of your client stores. For example, you can set detailed coupon rules to avoid coupon misuse and protect your profits. Because this is the best coupon plugin for WooCommerce, it may be worth it to get the Pro plan for around $40 a year for a single website. It will let you set up a loyalty program, create advanced BOGO deals, and schedule coupons. Adding a product carousel is a proven way to boost the sales of featured products. WooCommerce Product Gallery is an easy-to-use plugin that will help your clients showcase their products in the best light. These carousels are responsive and mobile-friendly, and they work with most of the themes. If you decide to get the premium version of this plugin, which is $44, your clients are gonna get even more advanced features. For example, they're gonna have the infinite loop, more gallery layouts, the lightbox control, and an option to add videos to the slider. PickPlugins product slider for WooCommerce. Displaying products of a store well is very important, and the best way to do that is to put them on a slider. If your theme or builder doesn't let you do that, this plugin will come to help. The free version of this plugin will let your clients customize slider transitions, number of columns, loops, and autoplay. If you want to set the slider to automatically display top-rated, best-selling, or related products, you need to get the premium version of this plugin, which is $29 and has extra 30 themes and layout options. Booster is super feature-rich. Its only promise is to include more than 100 modules in a single plugin. There's something with every step of the purchase process, from products, pricing, checkout, to payment gateways, shipping, and emails. Booster will let your clients customize their buttons and forms, display different currencies, upsell and cross-sell, track users, and view sales reports. The premium version of this plugin is $60 a year of support and updates for a single site. So when you think about the many tools and features, it's not that much. Beeketing for WooCommerce will make upselling, cross-selling, and marketing efforts so much easier for your clients. The intuitive interface and the customizable templates will make sure that it's a must install. You can add sales countdowns, bundle up products that are bought together, and you can also give reward discounts and perks to people if they complete the order. This reduces the percent of abandoned carts and adds to the average purchase value of a WooCommerce store. The premium version of this plugin is between $8 to $49, but it's a really worth investment considering the ROI boost. One-click upsell funnel for WooCommerce. Upselling is when you convince a buyer to buy a related product or something more expensive. Do you remember those related products or usually got together recommendations? Yep, that's upselling. This WooCommerce plugin will let you create one-time pop-up offers when the customer is still in the process of buying. Stats show that using this plugin will increase the average value of a store's order by 25%. This is revenue your clients wouldn't definitely leave on the table. So this plugin will let your clients create easily customizable offers and track the success rate of each upsell. The premium version of this plugin is $40, but it's well worth it. Trustpilot is one of the most popular platforms for leaving independent reviews, and its WooCommerce integration is a must on our list. Did you know that less than 3% of all customers leave comments? And when they do, you'd better they didn't, because it's usually about something gone terribly wrong. With Trustpilot, you can get more conversions by nudging your clients' buyers to leave a review. How? By setting automated emails the customers get after the purchase. On top of that, the plugin is SEO optimized, so the WooCommerce store will also get a boost in the search engine rankings. Customer Reviews WooCommerce. This plugin will let the buyers of a store leave reviews and give star ratings that will later be shown in search engine snippets, giving the customers of your client's WooCommerce stores a glimpse into the experiences of other customers is known to give a boost to the conversion rates. This plugin is user-friendly, SEO-optimized, and has extensive functionality. For example, you can set to send automatic emails once the product ships. There are plenty of review templates you can choose from. Some include specific questions and some allow the customers to upload videos and photos. In short, this is one of the best WooCommerce plugins for getting customer feedback and increase the conversion rates. The free version of this plugin is more than enough for most of the e-shops. It's always a delight to open a product page and see a 50% off badge on some of the items. Discounts and deals are known to push the customers to make up their minds and make a purchase. So, improved sale badges plugin is an effective way to advertise the product discounts of your clients. Some companies that have started using this plugin have reported about 15% of sales increase. The badge your clients are gonna add to their products is super customizable, so it will be really easy to match the store's design. And finally, the plugin is absolutely free, which is a nice addition to any WooCommerce store. Online stores have a bit of an expectations vs reality problem you need to address. And of course, text reviews are useful, but what's even better is letting your clients' WooCommerce stores accept photo reviews. That way, potential buyers will also have an objective visual of the products by people just like them. So the photo reviews plugin for WooCommerce will make your clients' stores easier to trust, which will increase the organic traffic and conversion rates. LiveChat will add that crucial aspect of sales, personal interaction to your customers' WooCommerce store. You can, for example, add an automatic message, "How can I help you?" if the customer is taking a while to check out. LiveChats work so much better than email or phone these days because they're real-time and time is so precious in the modern world. LiveChat has a free version, but if you want to up that chatbot game, it will cost you $16 per month. There's also a 2-week trial. The coolest thing about the internet is that it crosses all borders, and your clients will definitely want to expand their businesses to new geographical regions. But to be successful internationally, it is important to localize a store as much as possible. WooCommerce Currency Switcher will let your clients convert to other currencies and present their currencies in a way that people in different countries will easily understand. This plugin has both paid and free versions. The premium version is $29.99 for one site and $79.99 for unlimited sites. Plugins like WooCommerce Multilingual will let you easily translate your clients' stores into new languages. And this will let your clients' products reach a larger number of people and create brand credibility. Besides translating an online store, you can also choose to translate emails or switch currencies based on the people's locations. You can use the free version of the plugin, but if you find it too limiting, you can also try the $29 premium version of this plugin, which will let you translate posts, pages, tags, categories, and more. And there you go, the 20 best WooCommerce plugins your clients need to install right now. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share, and comment, of course. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more awesome agency-related content. Take care, and I'll see you in another video.